Sundown. You're lying there with your axe out. It's a little disconcerting. I turned up PvP, thankfully. So I don't have to worry about being axed in my sleep. Throw in shade. What's that? A birch. And of course, I don't have a birch sapling. Yeah. And I already got three, so. Big tree. Really big tree. Mm-hmm. Oh my goodness. This should be like just the second level of our base. Cut those suckers off at the top, flatten it out. Put some walls. We do need saplings. Jump on up there. I'll make some crooks. Alright, where are you? There you are. You ready? You're fine. Or should be. Oh, now I can't see. There you are. Where are you? Above the beds. Alright, I see you. Oh. That did not work. Run away! You're too far away. Yep, you got it. And I can jump up a little higher. Ready? Some more crooks. I just threw that one right up to you. Right. Bust them trees. There are a lot. It's okay if they fall off, it just as long as they don't fall off the side. Three big ones now. Oh wait, no, this is your nerd pole, never mind. Over the sky. Getting a lot of wood, a lot of saplings. So this is not as cool a tree as the last big one. It's holding out on us. Lame. Here we go. Busting the trees. Busting the leaves. It's a lonely, lonely job up here in the sky. Just chopping wood and busting leaves. This is the tedious early beginning you have to go through to Sky Factory. The birch is up. It's connected to your group of trees. Magnet helps. It didn't, if it wasn't so confusing for you, I'd just leave mine on all the time. But you can never tell. You feel like, oh, I'm not getting anything. That's because somebody else's magnet is grabbing it. Another axe and two crooks, huh? Okay. Another big tree just grew, I think. Come down, sleep, make some more tools. Head back up into the higher sky. Mega sky trees. Yeah, it's not worth complaining about, but it definitely is not quite the efficient process of chop, plant,